You guys all have taken an amazing journey. We've all come together at this point. Who would have guessed it? We win the first 4 minutes. We win the second 4 minutes. Don't even look at the score. Don't get caught up in the scoreboard. You just hang in there. You heard the story, David and Goliath. You know the story. You know how it ended, okay? You know what happened to him. It happened in his heart. I'm not disappointed one bit. All right, you guys have earned your way to get here. You got to fight now. That's who you guys are.
Come on, the battle's on. All right,
come on. We don't have no excuse.
Come on,
get in here. Okay, stick together. You stick together. Pride with three. One, two, three.
Pride, Colts, yeah.
I know right now it's like a bitter pill, and it's hard to swallow right now, but you guys know, here in a month or so, a couple of weeks or so, 5 years down the road, 10 years down the road, you're going to look back on this. You're going to remember this your whole life. And you guys earned your way here. Yeah, nothing to put your head down with. You don't have to be ashamed one bit. All right, so hold your head high. You did something that no team from Meadowbrook ever did. Who knows? Maybe never will do.
We are Meadowbrook, going to be proud.